There's no way. No one can just deflect the Emerald Splash.